You know, going into this game, it's going to be a big-time atmosphere. You know, college game day, the whole deal, night game in Death Valley. So it's be a really exciting time for us. Their defense, front seven's really good. It'll be, you know, the best that we've seen so far up to this point. So be a really big challenge for us up front, and looking forward to it. I think the offensive line has done a really good job this year progressing. You know, we were young coming in on the right side especially, and just having guys step into new roles and different positions, and I think that we've really done a nice job. And the coaching staff, Coach Key's done a nice job of just coaching us up, and we've been getting better each week, and I think the stats have shown, and we've got a lot of great players around us to help us out as well, but you know, I think we've done a good job going forward so far. Yeah, we're just looking forward to, you know, I mean, just with how their front seven is, that we're just gonna, you know, have to have a really good week of preparation. Just really just kind of clean up everything, you know, having the bye week off. I think we've worked on some stuff and cleaned up some areas that we needed to, and just get better as a whole and be able to come out in, you know, a big time game situation and just be able to execute. So I think, you know, this game, I mean, just means so much to both of our seasons. There's so much on the line that, but you can't really look at, you know, too far into that. It's just the next game on our schedule. So I think just not getting, you know, too big into the moment, but just, we said, being calm under fire. So I think that's a big thing going forward, is just kind of laser focus going forward in this game.